Griffin, obviously a tough loss for the boys out there. How did you find it?
Yeah, it's tough, and it's making it easy when a few of the boys go down a bit early, but we never gave up, and they were good, they were better than us on the day, but we looked to bounce back for sure.
From a defender's point of view, they just had that weighted inside 50, didn't they?
Yeah, we were getting kind of beaten on the way in, and obviously through the centre, and on their rebound was very solid, and it obviously came in a fair bit more than we got into our forward 50, but we felt we defended all right, but it's just a matter of bouncing back now.
They've been great for us all year, haven't they? Some of the guys like Joel and Luke Ryan, keep us in it.
Yeah, it's kind of, you just shoo them in to make sure we're going to get it done. It's not even a question of if they're going to try, they're always going to put the effort in, and majority of the time it was like they're winning or halving the contest every time. So
it must make it easy for you to come in and play your role, because you're playing alongside guys who are just in great form.
Yeah, definitely. And it's obviously it's a big hole to fill with Alex Beers going. It'd be great to be out there playing with him. But with the likes of Joel Hanley and Luke Ryan, you know, arguably both in All-Australian form in terms of defence and some, it's awesome to come and slot down beside them and try and mould my game and help them, but most of all, help the team.
Have you found it 2 games back? You're definitely getting a lot of intercept marks.
I'm just trying to play my role and focus on body work, and if I can work my man out of it and try to get my hands on it myself or ground for someone like Lukey to roll off and get a mark, then it's what I'm doing.
And you stepped in that role, you mentioned Alex Pierce. Did you talk to him about it before you came into the team about what you could do?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. We met up early with it and kind of went over a few things, and he hasn't been in the club too much with his injury, so once he gets back to coming more regularly, we'll always look to check in with each other and go through revision and reviewing, and he's also a great help and close friend of mine, so it makes it a lot easier.
And back to the game, guys like Matt Fifield is obviously great again today, but he really led the way.
I've led like five. He's what everyone every team kind of needs and wants, and he does it week in, week out, and it's not only the high flying, the marks, the contested balls, it's the small things, the folding back into D50 and really contest after contest. It's really solid, it's willing himself, getting his fingernail in for the help of the team, and it's really noticeable, especially as a back end.
And losing two players, really quality players, Jesse and Stephen Bill, just going to make it tough on us playing the game.
Yeah, 100%, but that's footy, and as a team, we felt we stood up and carried on. Obviously, massive losses, but you got to do what you got to do, and that's it.
It's just regrouping for Carlton. Is that the message from us?
Pretty much, yeah. We were really happy with our effort, and we never gave up and went to the end, but now it's a matter of quick review, go through, but we're in the Carlton, and Carlton at home, we'll go from there.
Great, thank you, Griffin.